Alright, so tethering and network. You can turn on the mobile hotspot when you're in the car and the kids want to play with it using internet. You can turn it on by clicking here.
You need to configure the hotspot with your username and password before you can enable it.
So the mobile hotspot is on now. You can configure the mobile hotspot. All right, you can set it and you can set the security. So turn it off now, I don't need it. All right, you can allow how many devices you want.